everybody, this is Android Gamer, and today is the hopefully final episode of Max Payne. So we met up with Alfred Warden, who gave us the name of the person that is doing all this to us, and now we're going after them. After, I should say. Forgot that we jumped into this like that. Yeah, it's switch over to the shotgun until we get back our commando bullets.
Secret Society went back a long way, always pulling strings from the shadows. I couldn't say I was sorry. Warden's move in some Byzantine power game had cut the Circle's membership roster to one. The old man wanted me on cleanup duty. It was my mess, too.
Try to even get this so it doesn't take away my voice. I think the last few recordings I've done this way, most of my voice has been caught by the sound more than anything else. How do I? Oh, I know how. Silly things. This way. There we go. As I did. There we go. Where's your gun? You had a gun. Ouch. That's right, somehow we have a trip up the stairs. Where are you at? Ooh. Hi. How did you combat roll that? Sometimes when you wish you had a controller to do these more precise, more accurate shots. Oh, come on. Fine. Do it this way. Thank you. us know where. We're gonna have to blow that up. Yep. So I have to go that way. Nope, can't go that way. I heard that. Come here. Come here. Good night. Come on. No, I guess. I guess we'll go this way. Being caught on chairs. Ooh. No, I can't have the sniper. Miss me, miss me. Ouch. Don't think that won't need to warrant that, but okay. Where are you? There you are. This went straight over my head. Hi! How did that work? I think there was a little mess up on that one before. Come on. Hey, painkillers. I'm just backtracking. I'm just backtracking. I didn't need to go here. Where are the exit? There we go. Check camera ammo. Somebody has a jackhammer somewhere. Oh, there. Oh, good. That was just a little annoying. No skylight this time. can't get down on top of each other. Good night. Hi. No. This way. Oh, it's a time. Oh no, I didn't save. Okay, I'll be back. Okay, so I'm back to pretty much where I was before. Okay. That went better than what it was before. Nothing to lose.
Mine wasn't the most original approach to the problem. It wasn't as if it hadn't all been done before. An eye for an eye, the first principle of revenge. Old as dirt, still going strong. The cardinal rule of going after someone with an intention to kill was not to make it personal, which it almost always ended up being anyway. It did with me. I took my time, cruising around the city in the snow. There was no hurry. I knew what I had to do now. I took my time, thinking about it, building up the rage. When I was ready, I parked the stolen wheels at the front entrance of the Acer Corporation headquarters. Got out, got in, got cracking. I had a bullet with Nicole Horn's name on it. I had 10,000 bullets with the hag's name on them. She had ultra-high-tech security systems, enough mercenaries and weaponry to start World War III. There was no fear. New York disappeared behind a veil of snow. I had crossed the threshold. This was her domain, sleek and sexy and soulless. All glass and steel. A place of color-coded security key cards, metal detectors, and surveillance systems.
Nice and flashy. Exactly how I wanted it to go, but got the job done. Woo. Nope. That's not what I wanted to do. That's definitely not what I wanted to do. I guess I can fight fire with those guys. guys die? Okay. That didn't work. Okay, 1 second, I'm just gonna pause this and see if I can get around these guys. Okay, I'm back. Well, I got rid of those guys. It wasn't easy, but I did it. Hi. Why would you have to booby trap the whole place? Come on. There. Excuse me. I would have walked right into that. That came from up there, so there we go. Good night. Over here. Because I have a feeling this is a fun one at some point where we have the helicopter. No, it's over there. We need to deal with those. Let's not waste that much. Those. And silly. Those, I think, are going to be useful for what's coming. I'm going to save you. Right. Oh, come on. Both in the low. Nope. I'm just gonna pause this. Okay. Get over that. Finally. Time didn't really work out too well. Him. Do it again. What about Stalmer here? There. And a whole bunch of people. Wasn't about to do that. Both. Whoa. Okay, so here we go. Actually, I'm gonna switch to this. Hi. Again. Which apparently isn't a whole lot. I'm gonna say. The security button downstairs at the pit. This is up the stairs. This way. Oh. Okay, I'll just let him see that for me.
We're now offline. All bets were off.
Okay. That was annoying. Pentos. And he's not pretty safe. I hear you. I hear you.
Seen from this height, the night seemed to stretch on to eternity. A hint of desperation had crept into the snowstorm. As if it was trying to get it all out before the end.
Okay. Good. Save.
Horn's personal computer was on. Next to the printer was a neat stack of expensive paper. Hacking through Horn's computer would have unearthed files of criminal plans, strategies for world domination, Spy helicopter reports, illegal wiretap recordings, internet porno, all of the above. Take your pick. I really didn't care anymore. I had seen too much of it already.
Apparently, I don't care. Chapter 8, Pain and Suffering.
Valkyr had been meant to be a white-winged maiden that was sent to a warrior's heaven, but it turned out to be a one-way demon ride to hell. The devil was in the drug. I knew. I had met him. And now I was going to kill her. The queen of the underworld who had tried to lift herself a bit closer to heaven with her drug money. No begging, no bribes. She knew better. Honor among killers. We who were about to die. Both of us knew how this would end, in pain and suffering.
All this because your wife stuck her nose into things that were none of her business.
Mm-hmm.
The cops were coming to take me away. The sirens were like a bad conscience I couldn't shake.
It's ridiculous you've made it this far. You won't be alive when they get here.
That's what you think. Thank you.
unbeatable force. You have already lost. You have lost. Only death will set you free from your pain. Accept it. Give up.
Yeah, you keep saying that, and yet I'm still alive. Dave. but in this series I do not see too much at all.
Thank you.
weapons and guns.
She's on the move out of here as soon as the moon dies down. Don't like the look of that mast.
Let's do this.
Shot was an exclamation mark to everything that had led to this point. I released my finger from the trigger. And then it was all over. The storm seemed to lose its frenzy. The ragged clouds gave way to the stars above.
Max Payne, this is Deputy Chief Jim Gravora from the NYPD. We've got the building surrounded. Throw down your weapons and lie down with your hands behind your head.
Voices were distant and muted.
Freeze! NYPD! Hold it right there!
My ghosts released me from their haunting. Down below, New York City glittered like diamonds on black velvet.
You gave us one hell of a ride. Take him down to Central Booking.
You heard the man.
Logan was there in the crowd, standing by the sidelines. It wouldn't be over till the man with the patch would say so. He'd say the right words. I knew he would. He'd better. Woden grinned smugly. It was the grin of a winner. That made two of us.
I'm in jail. Yay! And there we go. That is Max Payne. From this trip down memory lane. Okay, so that is it. Social media. Slender Gamer, and have a gamer.